So hi everybody, how are you? Today we are going to make a milky shell slime only. So for this I'm going to taking measurements. So for that I'm taking a measurement cup. Okay, so for that I'm adding change it into a bowl. There is almost 20 ml, so take that. So in last videos I used clear glue, but now I'm using fairy gum. I'm adding 10 ml for fairy gum. Okay. Now take a spoon to mix that. So I'm taking a spoon. Okay. Now what should we do? Now take this. Pour this 20 ml water in this. And mix this. Yes. After mixing, I already told you today we are going to make a milky shell slime. So for that only I make it, but I'm making with fairy gum. How we will get milky shell with fairy gum? You may have a doubt. So only I have made a. I'm adding some fairy corn. Right, go and see. Okay, it's coming. Oh, it's a big bubble. Okay, mix it. We'll get in a light yellow so that we have to add color also in this. It's like an omelette right now. So it's quite different. So next we have to add color in this. So for the color I'm adding. So for the color I'm adding pink color. Two to three drops. So you might see over here. If you want, you can add any scent. If you have glycerin, please add glycerin, then your slime will be so smooth and soft. Share only. So after this we can add any scent. If you have any scent you can add. I'm adding apple scent. If you have scent only I'm telling you to add. This is optional. Coloring, if you want any color, you can add, or you don't want color in milky shell, so just skip it. You will get a light yellow. But you have to add more fairy corn and make it as a white slime. going to add glitters, everyone's favorite glitter charms. Put the glitters and mixing it well. If you want, you can add more glitters also. You can add other colors of glitters, like this is enough, I think. So now it's time for the activator. So take another spoon after mixing it. So our slime is done. Take a storage container where you are going to store this. I took a storage container and I am putting the slime in this. You can play it after some time. So after half an hour you can play, your slime will be perfect. So thank you. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you. Bye bye.